kill somebody. Actors go crazy like a minute turn. Damn, Hollywood does some crazy shit with the people. Have you seen Joaquin Phoenix? Yeah, dude, he's fucking crazy. He's crazy, dude. Like, crazy, crazy. Oh no, I was watching an interview with him about him and everything. He just crazy. A New York County judge dismissed the case against her in June 2014. In July 2013, they disputes detained her after she allegedly started a small fire in the driveway of a stranger in Thousand Oaks. She was hospitalized under a 72-hour mental health evaluation hold. Her parents filed for conservatorship of the daughter shortly after her hospitalization began. Bynes accused her for father of emotional and sexual abuse in a series of tweets after her parents protested and claimed innocence. Bynes treated that her father had never abused her, adding the microchip in my brain made me say those things, but he's the one that ordered them to microchip me. She's been diagnosed with bipolar disorder. In 2018, she says she's been sober for 4 years with the help of her parents. She apologized for what she said on Twitter during her years of substance abuse. She stated that during her days in the substance abuse, she experimented with cocaine and MDMA. Huh? Where the fuck is y'all? Oh, I'm just looking at this. This is funny. Yeah. Did you see it? Filming while she sleeps, cause she's tired. You gotta love her, right? Oh, man. I'm not. Again? I haven't even went yet. That's not asleep. Yeah. Until mom woke you up. No, I don't know why she's mad at you, bro. She says she's not mad, but now you're on toggle mode. Pistachios. No. Yeah, you can't have nuts in your mouth just yet. I'm high as shit, dude.
You're high.
Huh?
Why are you high?
Yeah, me and mom smoked before you went to the grocery store.
Thank you.
has been pretty much in everything. Like Earth. It's a dynamic TV league thing. Well, we are in leagues. Yeah. Well, you're definitely going to see Smart Grayson, though. That's how I see Grayson. Yeah, the jokes and everything. But yeah. Because Batman's all serious. Holy sardines, Batman. Holy Sharknado. I don't like the armor. Yeah. drinking from your cup. You're welcome. Yeah, not me though. No, not. I'm being mind controlled by Brandy at Razzle right now. No. It's always been like that. Turret in the cave, right? Yeah, I'm not even in fucking group. Thank you. Yeah, but she told me I needed film. Oh, I guess Alfred would be in the cave. She told me to stand right there where you're at. Yeah. We're asleep. Yeah. Go.